happy with the
I didn't
payment.
think
See,
you
it's too
were.
high.
I didn't think you were happy with the payment. All right. If you're telling me it's too high, I'm going to guess you're looking at 72 months.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's take the worst case scenario. Let's say you're at $757 a month. Now, look, I told you this is a function of mathematics, okay? You can do one of two things here. You can put down, all right, you know, you can reduce the payment, all right? Every time you put down $1,000, it's going to reduce it by about $20, okay? So if you wanted a payment of around $700 a month, all you'd have to do is add an additional $3,000, okay? Does that make sense?
It does, Steve.
No, it doesn't. No, you don't have any more cash, okay? Say no, Steve, I don't want to put down any
Steve,
more cash.
No, Steve, I don't have any more cash to put down.
Okay, you got a calculator on your phone there?
Yes, sir.
Do me a favor, divide 2,000 by 51,000. What's that number?
0.039.
Okay. Take 4% and divide it by, or multiply it times 757.
4%.
No. Multiply 757 times 4%.
30 bucks.
You know, the payment for your new Gladiator is not 757. The payment for your new Gladiator is 727. Yet another airplane, okay? Now, if the payment's actually 727, why am I showing you 757? Because this 757 is not for just the Gladiator, it's for your trade-in as well, okay? You're rolling negative equity in. We're financing that for you. So you've got two choices here. You can put down another $2,000 and you'll be at 727, or you can keep that $2,000 in your pocket and live with 757. Which one works best for you?